hockey game. Here's Strike. Room here for the Islanders. Plays it across. John Tavares. Return pass in the direction of Brad Boyes. He's fought off by Zajac. Islanders keep it in, though. At the point, Strike plays it down low. Shot from the circle. They score. It's a hat trick for John Tavares.
Couple games ago, John Tavares was telling me it's been frustrating playing the Devils. He said, I never seem to get open. I don't get the scoring chances I've gotten against other teams. Well, here you see him looking for that top shelf on the short side above the glass, glove, and he rips that thing. I think it hits the back white bar. It comes out so quickly. Hedberg thought it might hit the crossbar, but it was clearly in, and the hat trick for John Tavares. And they look for that kind of leadership. I don't know if you read his comments, but after they beat the Rangers the last game, he seemed so excited. The game before that, they had lost at home, and I don't see this lot in hockey. He sat on the bench well after his teammates had left the ice with his head hung, and he really looked demoralized. But what a difference a couple games can make. Now he's probably believing his team can make the playoffs. It was looking grim there for a while, but right now, this is looking like it could be a huge victory for the Islanders.
Well, the matchups with the Devils were the exception. On most nights, the Islanders observers who cover the team every night have looked at him and said on any given night, he's been the best player on the ice, really coming into his own as one of the true stars of the National Hockey League. And all of it, the ripe old age of 22. So the Islanders get the lead to 4-1. They've fired away 31 shots at Johan Hedberg tonight, and four have found the back of the net. And now at center ice, Matt Martin.
Christopher Bartsch. Officials saw that one coming, Kanji, and they jumped in there in a hurry, made sure the gloves were dropped, but no fists were flying.
Tavares from Strite and Molson at 14:45.